Right, new this morning, a house exploded overnight near Sellersburg, Indiana. Tri-Township Fire says this happened on Pinta Place in Union Township. A viewer sent us this video. You can see the flames and smoke everywhere. Fire crews got to the scene 10 minutes after this happened. One house was fully involved in the fire. Two other houses were impacted by the heat of this fire. Multiple agencies responded to the scene. No injuries have been reported.